Oh my god, I forgot to change the chalk. Oh, I still got it. Lit. I missed chicken corn. Alright, guys, I'm gonna start a poll. If 200 of you want him back, then I'll bring chicken corn back. Fuck it, 250 people. Okay, me mages.
You picked the wrong side.
Did I even sell that in time?
Believe in the future of Dragonkind.
Bro, I could have kept the Anivia. Fuck this game. Dude, it's not my fault. It's the game's fault. I'm going back to bed. Oh, Lilia game? Is that ever a Lilia game, guys? Is Eep good? Oh, what am I doing? Bro. There's no way we're playing Eep. Emote, sir? You call me sir. Does it look like? Do you really think I will enable that emote after you just call me sir? This. What? Wait, I don't get it. Why is it a chicken waddling its butt? Wait, I don't get it. Also, why does this chicken have such a big butt? Not a chicken? Wait, what is it then? Looks like a chicken to me. I could have had an Anivia too. With an Archangel, but instead I have an Eep 1 with an Archangel. It's a sheep? You're telling me that thing's a sheep? How is this a sheep? It obviously is a chicken. Also, why do so many people have this emo? Does it mean something? Google sheep butt. Oh, you're right. It is a sheep. I also need Olaf, right? How do you play this comp again? It's 4 scale score and 3 calves. Wait, is it Frozen Heart or Sunfire? Oh, it's probably Frozen Heart. Dude, every game I've been in with Beppo, he just plays Olaf. Is this cup broken? Hello? I need you to... Wait, why does he have a Lilia too? Sell your Lilia! Match. Okay, is that Featherweights or is it Celestial? It has to be Celestial. There's no way it's Featherweights. Who cares if Lilia moves a little farther? I'm pretty sure it's Celestial. And then I don't even have to go BT. I only have three Lilia. Why do I feel like CB3 is actually not healing that much? This clickbait title, where is hot dragon pussy? A dragon nussy? Oh my god. Okay. Let me change my title. Wokej comps only. Better? Dude, I need more calves. I just got dropped three cloaks.
Let's show our friends this door.
Deny me no longer.
Crush them underfoot.
I cannot turn back.
What do I do?
I have three cloaks!
Maybe I should just make a Zephyr. Did I forget to kill my Olaf? They're not using Devastating Charge with the first charge. Wait, why would not they not be? Don't they automatically charge even if they're in the first front line? There's no way they're not charging. What? A D-claw. Just look at the damage. I don't think that's how it works. I'm pretty sure by charge, they just mean the first automatic charge they get. I mean, I guess I'll watch like more closely this time, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Yeah, they get a free charge at the start of combat. Well, I find that so weird because the first charge is automatic. So, like, why would it not automatically proc Devastating Charge? So the first thing is not a charge? Okay. Alright, more dog. If you say so. Oh, I can't. I need my Lilia to be more on the corner. What? Oh, oh. More to the left. No, oh, fuck Trap Claw. We don't need Trap Claw. Oh, this is top four. Should I get rid of something for Bard? Like Nunu for Bard? Like, just say fuck Nunu, play Bard. Is actually really good. Like, I didn't hit any 3 stars. No! Oh god, this thing got a radiant frozen heart. That's not good. Fuck it, another one. Maybe Bramble would have helped. Is that a Yasuo too? Oh my god, his Yasuo got such good items. I mean, it's doomed. Please, please be a second. Wait, he's dead. No, fuck, the other guy's not dead. Dude, I need to level for Bard. Oh, this is a really good item too. These, right? Okay, his thingy. Wait, they all got really bad items. My pancakes. Dude, I didn't hit a single 3-star. Nunu, dude, Nunu's fake. Nunu doesn't count.